Well, howdy folks. This next video is from a location that I've had a camera set there since the beginning of 2022. But I only put a camera there usually from spring to fall, because then the water freezes up in the winter and wildlife just doesn't use this pond in the winter because it's too exposed. Now I call it the Maine Moose Watering Hole. And if you've been with my channel kind of since the beginning, you've seen lots of footage from this particular location. I've enjoyed it, but one thing I didn't do last year was share any of the videos. So everything in this video is going to be from 2022. I'm going to put it all into one. Lots of moose. There's a collared moose in there that it's either been collared by the state of New Hampshire or the state of Maine, since this location is on the Maine-New Hampshire border. I did put a camera there this year as well, at the end of April. I haven't been back to check it yet, so there'll be some 2023 footage coming up from this location. I'm going to try to keep up on it a little better. So enjoy the moose. I think there's some deer in there, bear with her cubs, maybe another surprise, not sure. I hope you enjoy the video, and you can go back through my channel. You'll see other videos from the same location. If you enjoy that, watch them. I can put some links in the description below to those particular videos in the past. Anyway, hope you enjoy.
going off right now. You're going to be on camera, Kaylee Jean Jellybean.
Yeah.